Let's say that I wanted to change the font. We have to import another library package, and this is going to be the font package. Import java.awt.font with a capital F, and this will allow us to change the font. We need to do it before we draw our string, because remember, a compiler reads the program going down in a list format. So this is step one. Step two was the graphics command. Step three is the draw string. So we need it to come before step three. So we're just going to put a space here and say g dot, and the command is set font, where font is capitalized. And it's going to be a new font that we're setting. So type new font and another open parenthesis. And now the way this works, it has three arguments as well. So the first argument is going to be the type of font. So that would be like Times, New Roman, Calibri, but I just want to do a simple serif font. So I'm going to type serif within quotations. Our next is whether we want it to be bold, italic, plain, and so forth. So we're going to type font dot, and then this is where you set it. And I want mine to be bold. So we're going to do font.bold, and it's going to be all capitalized. So capital B, capital O, capital L, capital D. And then last but not least is the size of the font that we're going to use. So let's do something a little bigger. Let's do a font size of 24. That way it'll be really easy to read. And go ahead and close that off with a semicolon. Now, when we run this program, we're going to see the new font and the new style. So now you can see main map tutorial in bold, serif style font, and a size of 24. And we can easily go back in and edit these if we want to. So let's say that I want to use Calibri font. Instead of bold, I want it to be italics in all caps, and I want to make it even bigger. So I'm going to do size 36 font. And there we have it. The font's Calibri, it's italicized, and it's size 36. One other thing that you can change with the font is the color. And remember, if we're doing this in steps, we want the color to be set before we draw the string. So we can either set the color before we set the font, or we can set it after we set the font. So let's go ahead and do it after the font. Now, the color is just going to be g.setColor. So the G is adding this to the graphics panel. We're setting the color, and it's going to be a new color. So write new, and then color, and caps. Now this is another three argument command, and it's in the form of RGB. So that's red, blue, and green values. If we wanted it to be pure red, we would do 255 as our red, 0 as our blue, 0 as our green, and go ahead and add a semicolon after the parentheses. Now see, it's telling me that color is undefined here, and that's because, like, we imported the graphics class and we imported the font class, we also have to import the color class. So import java.awt.color. So we're using this library package that stands for color and adding it on. So when we run this now, we're going to have main map tutorial in red.